awkwardly hand it over to you. We have a lot of events that are happening around the Super Bowl, of course, and one of them is called the Inclusion Party. It is bringing together the NFL, also the LGBTQ community, and it's going to be hosted by Ezra Tuaolo, former Minnesota Viking, also was on NBC's The Voice. Great to have you here.
Oh my gosh, thank you for having me here. This is so cool.
So the party is next Wednesday.
Yes, the party is next Wednesday. We're super excited. You know, Adidas is one of our presenting sponsors, and you know, it's going to be a fun time. So I want everybody to come because it's going to, you know, it's the first of its kind, and we have the sanction of the NFL legends, and also, you know, the Minnesota host Super Bowl host committee.
And you have people from NBC's The Voice. So Team Blake is reuniting.
Original Team Blake is uniting here in Minnesota for this party. So we got Keisha that's going to be performing. Keisha Renee, Red Marlowe, Adam Cunningham. They were like the top top eight. Unfortunately, the only person that's not going to come is Noah.
Okay.
So, yeah.
And this is going towards a really great cause. We talked about this is really celebrating the LGBTQ community. Also, the money that is raised, sounds like a lot of that's going to go to some great charities.
Oh my gosh, yes. We have the PACER organization. They're a national anti-bullying organization based here in Minnesota. Mm-hmm. And then also Avenues is the homeless shelter for youth based here in Minnesota. And also they have LGBTQ rooms. And then also it's also the launching of my organization, my nonprofit, Hate Is Wrong.
Amazing. You obviously have been able to open up about your sexuality after playing in in the National Football League. How would you summarize, I guess, what kind of progress you think that we're making when it comes to athletes and them being able to live openly with as who they are?
I guess, you know, from when I played back in the early 90s to now, we definitely have moved forward and things are starting to get a lot better. You know, we have athletes that are coming out from, you know, in the NBA and WNBA, you know, and with everything else. So it's definitely moving forward, and now you know, we have you know, now it's getting better,
right?
But we need things like this. We need inclusion parties. We need more education out there, and this is one way that we're doing that, right? We're doing an inclusion party, fostering the diversity and the inclusion between the NFL and everyone else, and so this is very important. I'm very passionate about this, and you know, very excited about this. This is the opportunity to be here, sitting with you, Brian, talking about this issue and, you know, promoting the inclusion party.
So, I want to mention, too, what a year it has been for you. You were on The Voice. You have just been up to so much stuff. How the heck do you summarize it, what the past year has been like for you?
You know, incredible. I've had an amazing 2017, and I look forward to 2018. You know, it's been an incredible journey, and I can't wait to see where it ends.
Well, it's been so fun to watch your ride. Good luck with everything, and
thank you.
Okay.
Oh yes, next Wednesday.
So
please.
Let's give people the information
please,
if you want to go to this. So the inclusion party, it is next Wednesday. It is at the Poorhouse in Minneapolis. You can buy tickets online, and we have a link to that on care11.com. Click on Care 11 News at 4. Right under the shows tab. Did we get that all right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, exactly.
Good deal. Thanks for being here.
Oh, thanks for having me.
Let's go out to the backyard, check in with Pat, and